If you suspect your computer is overheating, here are the signs to watch out for. You can hear fans inside the computer always running at maximum speed. The computer intermittently shuts down or restarts. System performance reduces unexpectedly while playing games. The computer stops responding. Artifacts while gaming. You receive startup error messages such as alert, air temperature sensor not detected, or a fan, heatsink, or air temperature related message. The air around the system feels hotter than usual. If you have identified any of the mentioned symptoms, follow these recommendations to resolve the issue. Blocked air vents can cause serious performance issues by restricting airflow and causing internal computer components to overheat. Therefore, it's important to keep dust from accumulating in the system. To clean the air vents on your Alienware computer, turn off the device and disconnect the power cable. Check the computer's air vents for dust or debris. Consult your user guide to see where the air vents are located on your device. Use a can of compressed air at an angle to blow any dust or debris away from the computer. You can also use a dry microfiber cloth to clean the vents. Do not use vacuum cleaners, air blowers, or air from your mouth. These methods may damage your computer's internal components. Once you've cleaned your air vents, use Alienware Command Center to adjust your system's thermal controls. Open Alienware Command Center. Navigate to the Performance tab on the left menu. Check the temperature shown and use the preset buttons on the top to select the appropriate performance preset. Depending on the preset selected, the fan's speed and temperature will adjust. We recommend selecting the performance or overdrive preset if you are playing games. Note that overdrive is only available on systems with overclocking enabled from factory. Use SupportAssist to update your computer drivers as these are directly related to your system fan's performance. If you're using a laptop, make sure to keep the charger connected during this entire process. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open SupportAssist. In the Home tab, click on Update Software. Press Start. SupportAssist will search for any available updates. When the search is finished, click on View Updates and then click Install. Wait for SupportAssist to download and install the updates. The computer might require a restart to finish the process. Finally, you'll want to make sure you're providing adequate ventilation to your system. Check out our video with tips on how to optimize the environment around your Alienware PC. For laptops, place the system in an upright position on a flat, hard surface. Never place the laptop on a bed, blanket, or any soft surface. This can restrict or block airflow. For desktops, place the system a few inches away from the wall to allow adequate ventilation. If after complying with these recommendations, you are still experiencing overheating issues with your Alienware system, contact us on social media so we can help. Thanks for watching.